Hello, my name is Chiara Giorgetti and I am a professor of law at Richmond Law School. Today I'm here to speak about international claims commissions, a flexible and innovative dispute resolution mechanism with deep historical roots. Specifically, I would like to talk about the common characteristics of international claim commissions, how they work, and why they are important now. First question, what are claims commissions? International Claims Commission or International Mass Claims Commissions are a unique and important form of international adjudication, which is established to consider claims resulting from significant international war-related or traumatic historical events.